want to give you a quick update on our quick weather situation that's quickly changing, and that will continue as we're moving through the next 12 to 24 hours. The good news, our tornado watch that was in effect all morning long has now been allowed to expire. We're still seeing rain showers, and you will find wet pavement as you're heading out this afternoon. This is a live look on our Kansas City Scout camera, I-35 and 75th Street. You can see rain on the lens, rain on the roadway. So we do anticipate slower travel for your evening commute because of wet roads here in Kansas City. Here's a look at StormView Doppler radar. You can see we do still have some rain and a good batch of it right over the 435 loop. Light to moderate showers is what you can expect here in Kansas City for the rest of the afternoon hours. The farther east that you live, the better chances you'll be dealing with heavier downpours as we're heading through the rest of this afternoon. That includes Clinton, Warrensburg, Sedalia, stretching up through Marshall, and the threat for strong and damaging storms is now continuing to push its way into central portions of Missouri. But this storm system is not done yet. The colder air will be diving in as we head towards later tonight. Notice we have a little bit of a break, and then we have a good batch of snow that's already developing to our north and our west. That is what will head our way as we head towards later tonight. So for the next several hours between now and the evening commute, we're looking at light to moderate rain showers for a good portion of our viewing area, especially on the Missouri side. Wet roads because of, again, that rainfall, slow travel anticipated for your evening drive home. As we're heading towards the overnight hours and tomorrow morning for the morning rush, a winter weather advisory will go into effect because we are expecting that changeover to all snowfall for nearly everyone across our viewing area. Snow packed and slick conditions are anticipated bright and early tomorrow morning. We'll continue to keep you advised as needed. We'll have weather team coverage coming up at 5 and 6 o'clock. You can also go to our website, KMBC.com, for weather at your fingertips in your neighborhood right now. That's your access all afternoon and evening long. We'll continue to keep you updated as needed. That is the very latest from the First Alert Weather Center.